Hey, Allen Up, it's Coach Phil here with your video of the week for week 6 of 10 and build phase 1 for the CrossFit programming. Here are some highlights to be aware of for this week. On Monday, we're changing up the hang power cleans to include front squats. We're building into perfecting technique for performing squat cleans in the future. Base your percentages off your new 5-rep hang power clean from last week. Then for Tuesday, base your percentages off your new 10 rep max. If you performed gymnastics last week, use your highest max set to base your percentages off of. You're gonna gain the most benefit for building muscle from being able to perform 6 to 12 reps on each set. Wednesday's conditioning is intended to be an endurance focused piece, meaning you're gonna spend most of your time rowing, biking, and performing burpees. The weight for deadlifts are intended to be moderately heavy, so choose your weights based on what's heavy for you. Then Thursday's ring push-ups are a great way to start developing ring stability strength to translate over to ring dips, and perform strict deficit push-ups if ring push-ups could be an issue for you. Then finally on Friday, be prepared for a single modality, single leg strength and endurance workout. This will be a great day to increase strength that will translate great to pistols. Anyways, have a great day and we'll see.